It's 2015, and people still act like marriage is some sort of crowning achievement for women. That is a trap I did not fall into.
Some people prefer to really feel like they're holding a knife in their hands.
I dove in headfirst.
Most professional chefs, they prefer...
I don't normally quiver for cutlery, but I'm getting married in 6 weeks. So here we are.
Does that mean it's sharper?
Scary sharp. And she ain't cheap, but she is the superior blade.
Well, baby, we can't start married life with inferior blades.
So, you want to choose a knife that feels comfortable in your hand. What do you think of this willing?
Snap out of it, psycho. It's heavier.